You're back. Good. I've got contracts for you.
You talked about using plowhorn parts for your armor?
I've been eyeing a herd not too far from here. If you can bring me the right parts, this armor will be as unwavering as they are.
I can try.
Oh, one more thing. Plowhorns sometimes leave a trail of flowers in their path. The Utaru infuse some kind of drink with them to soothe the mind. I'd like to try it, to see if it inspires any ideas.
Right. I'll see what I can do. I have to go.
Luck be with you.
I should read through the contract later. Make sure I've got everything I need to get it done. Shilin's Honda had her eyes on, should be nearby. Better take a look at that contract of hers. Make sure I know what I'm looking for. There's the herd Honda picked. I'll need to stay out of sight if I want to get those flowers first. To get those flowers before they wilt. The pulse from my focus might help me spot these flowers faster. Thank you. won't be getting those plants now. I need someone to hide. salvage I need. I should get back to Honda. Drop us. I brought you that plowhorn salvage you wanted. And the flowers.
Hammer and Spark! Aren't these breathtaking? Here's your payment. Now to try this leaf water the Utaru rave about. I am prepared to be inspired.
Does this mean you can start working on your armor now?
Not quite. I was taking a morning walk to clear my mind for the visionary task ahead of me. And I ran across a herd of lancehorns. Swift, delicate, but vigorous. The best armor in the Forbidden West should be just as nimble. And I'll need their parts to achieve that.
I might be able to hunt them down for you.
That's all I needed to hear.
I have to go.
The best of luck to you.